On paper, she's the favourite. She was fourth last year at European Championships, the silver medalist from the World Championships, Belgium's Luna Hendricks. Combination, triple lutz, triple toe. She shakes her head in disbelief, I think. That second mark is going to help her, there's no doubt about it. The quality of everything she did in the first half will help as well. It is going to be mighty close. She gave it her best shot, but if you take away that 30 seconds in the middle where she went for the Lutz and then again the flip. It started off so well. Brother Yorick greeting her at the door. Adam Sollier, who put the program together. Oh dear, didn't it start off well? Belgium have never won a medal at the European Championships in the women's event. She looked rock solid. And then as she went into the second half, it all fell to pieces, didn't it? That was the mistake, the Lutz. And this was the flip. You can see here, she only got to forwards. So that is a downgrade and a repetition. So she gets less than half a point for that. She's going to get a one-point deduction for the fall. It was a killer mistake, that one. But remember, the quality of everything at the beginning of the program, the quality of the skating, the construction of the program, the way she sold it, could that possibly be enough to keep her in the hunt? She needs 124.67 to take the lead here. 119.06 or more would give her second place. It is so close. I can tell you, she is not out of the hunt. It wasn't the performance she was looking for. At the moment, Kimi Rupon for Switzerland leading. 192.51, the target. She's done it. 125.63, that's second on the free. Wait for the reaction. She's in the lead. There is no reaction. She is in first place, but has she done enough to stave off the challenge from our next skater?